都可以很快。 I'm your new history teacher, Mr. Rod Jones. And today, I've been teaching a very important lesson. The Germans during World War II. Now you, what's your name?
No, Max.
We read the second paragraph on page 420, Max.
The concentration camps were located all over Eastern Europe. The life expectancy in these camps was around 270 days. The prisoners were overworked and tortured. They were forced into gas chambers and killed. Over 10 million people were killed by the Nazis.
What you just heard took place in Germany between 1934 to 1945. Thousands of people were hungry, homeless, and jobless. Now Hitler took advantage of the situation. He established himself as the supreme leader, or should I say, the dictator of Germany. What followed was the most efficient death mechanism ever created. As a matter of fact, less than 10% of Germans were Nazis.
Then how can we try to stop them?
Well, after the war, the Germans claimed that they didn't know anything about the concentration camps or anything for that matter.
How can you fool 10 million people without anybody knowing?
That's right, sir. How could Germans sit back, see their own countrymen being butchered and slaughtered? And then you say that they were not aware of the situation? How can they do any of that, sir?
That's a very good question. I'll get back to you. Class is first.
Answer.
He doesn't know anything here.
Where are you going?
I've got work.
What? What the? Don't push me.
Thank you.
You will learn the discipline.
there is something else. Community. Now community is a bond between the people. It's a feeling that we're a part of something beyond ourselves. A movement, a team, a cause. And like this, in order to fully understand community, you must participate in it, experience it. From now onwards, the students of this class will be known as the third wave. The strongest pattern of change. It has movement, direction, and impact. And this will be our salute. Now, Robert, repeat our motto.
Strength through community.
Very good, Robert. Remain standing, please. Andrea, Max, Ryan, repeat our motto.
Strength through community.
Repeat. But there is something else. Action. A disciplined group with a goal can take actions like a well-oiled machine. But only through support one another, help each other, obey the rules. Only then can you ensure the success of the third wave. Now, is there anything you'd like to share with your comrades?
Especially those fools, Ryan and Max.
They will surely beat me up. But if they beat me up, no. You gotta kill them!
Hit them, Ryan.
Quick,
Ryan!
Ryan, man's coming.
I forgot to get the water.
Oh, okay.
He is still here. Robert, what do you think? Are you a leader?
Are you going to beat me?
Not today.
Consider me as your leader?
Yes, whatever.
We are not friends. Then you will have to follow my instructions.
Yeah, whatever.
Let's recruit. Can you do it?
Clap, clap, recruit.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, that's it.
Community,
have achieved in this college in such a short period. And if we can do this here, we can do this everywhere. In schools, universities, colleges, hospitals.
Don't you think it should be left as a student whether or not you want to join the college?
Sit down, Andrea.
I
said sit down, Andrea! Now, there is something else I've been meaning to tell you about the third day. At 5 p.m. on Friday, there will be a rally for third day members only. At the rally, a prominent political figure will reveal himself as our national leader. I would like to hear your suggestions.
John, we'll be in the third way before, attending the rally.
Whose lights here?
strength through action, strength through discipline, strength through cunning, strength through action, strength through discipline, strength through cunning, strength through action.
Stop these intruders! Continue chanting! In a moment's time, our national leader will reveal himself.
This is Booth national leader, right there!
Yes, that is. Dad! Dad is your leader. Now wake up. There is no national leader. And there certainly is no way. You thought you were so special. Greater than everyone inside this room. You put the group's will above your own convictions. No matter who you hurt, you thought you were just going along for a ride, that you could walk away at any moment. But where were you headed? How far could you have gone? Take a look at your future. Yes, yes, you all are made of Nazis. You'd have to tilt your heads, buy your uniform. Watch as your friends are being persecuted and destroyed. You ask, how could a German people do nothing as millions of people are being murdered? How could they claim that they weren't involved? That is what he managed to do all those years ago. From now on, you will never allow a group spirit to take precedence over your own individual lives. Always question what you do. Before you blindly follow a leader. I know this has been painful for you. It certainly has been for me. This is a lesson that we all should learn for the rest of our lives.
Mr. Jones, that was a very strange speech. Thank you for talking. The third wave. The third wave is real, isn't it?
No, it's not, Robert.
The Jones, I think you're mistaken. It's not supposed to happen, Mr. Jones. You know what this meant to me? It was my life. Take advantage of it. And I couldn't do anything about it. And then you brought me the wave. You made me the leader. Suddenly, things started to go my way. Everybody used to respect me. All of these people used to take instructions from me. I went from being absolutely nothing to becoming the leader of the third wave, Mr. Jones, the third wave. And now, you're telling me that the third wave is not here? Discipline, community, action, that's the real deal, Mr. Jones. Stop it, Robert, snap out of it. Calling you so that I can
Flash forward.
I'm glad.